Can you believe it? Love Brampton is almost here. Saturday, June the 16th, we are going to join together with Christians from all over the city, from various churches, to express the love of Jesus Christ. We're going to meet at Gage Park.
Yes, at the gazebo.
At the gazebo at 9 a.m. for a pancake breakfast and then a time of worship. And then we're going to be released into the city to go out and just make Jesus famous.
The people who are working with Refresh, the clinic, and the pancake breakfast at Clark Boulevard School, you will need to go directly to your sites.
All of this is on our website.
Yes.
At lovebrampton.ca or on our Facebook page. And you can like us if you go onto our Facebook page and just look for Love Brampton. So we have all those places and all those times listed there. Can I tell you, today is Undy Sunday, and I know most of you came with items of toiletries for the poor and the needy of our city. And so I trust you've done that, and there's a collection place somewhere in your church where you've deposited those items. But if you forgot to bring them today, they are so important.
They can still be dropped off.
They can. So if you take it to 9395 Bramley Road to the Salvation Army Citadel, they'll collect them there, and we'll make sure that they're distributed to some needy people.
One more thing too. We are having a barbecue
celebration
at the end.
You don't want to miss that. Because it's going to be great. It's at 5 o'clock at Chincoozy Park, right at the old band shell. And we will have barbecues there.
Music. The dancers from Dancing in the Street are going to perform.
That's our plan. And lots of time to fellowship and connect with the people that we've ministered to throughout the day. And so even if you missed the opportunity to serve in some one of these other areas, you can still come to the barbecue, wear your blue shirt.
Bring a lawn chair.
Bring a lawn chair and come and just be friendly. Express the love of Christ to our community. It's a great opportunity.
I'm sure there's going to be many stories to tell.
I'm sure. And you know what else? We also want this to be an ongoing outreach. And so if when you come, if you would bring some kind of a non-perishable item that we can put into one of the bins that will be there, we'll give those, we'll donate those to the food banks in the city, to Regeneration. We want to continue this process. We want to keep loving our city. Thanks so much for being a part of this. This is such an exciting event. I can hardly wait to meet each of you there and to hear the stories that you have of what Jesus has done through you on this great day. Thank you.